थ्री फेज एसी जनरेटर, ओके, इन ए सिंगल फेज एसी जनरेटर द आर्मेचर कंडक्टर्स आर कनेक्टेड इन सीरीज टू फॉर्म ए सिंगल सर्क्यूट वी हैव लर्न्ड एंड इट प्रोड्यूसेस ए व्हाट ए सिंगल फेज ऑल्टरनेटिंग ईएमएफ इन सम एसी जनरेटर्स मोर देन वन आर्मेचर कॉइल and each coil is producing what alternating emf okay so if there are three coils and all the three are producing separate emf then we call it as what three phase ac generator so what is a three phase ac generator three phase ac generator consists of three armature coils okay and the three are producing three different emf three different what emf so we call it as what three phase generator okay now you have to go for the construction of your three phase generator so three armature core so it is having six slots so this is your stator core in the stator core you can see in the inner core of the stator you can see six slots 1 2 3 4 5 6 you can see six slots are there okay so the armature cores are fixed inside the six slots so this is one armature core this is the second armature core and this is your third armature core you can see number 1 2 3 okay three armature cores are fixed inside the six slots and each slot is how much degrees away is 60 degrees away the angle between each slot is how much 60 degree okay now the armature cores are mounted on these slots now here you can see conductor 1 and 4 are joined in series that is 1 and 4 form a armature coil 2 and 5 form an armature coil and 3 and 6 form an armature coil okay so these are the construction here okay. Now what is the angle between the armature cores the angle between the slots is 60 degree the angle between the armature core is between 1 and 2 here it is 120 degree okay how much angle 120 degrees you can see here the angle between this and this is 120 this and this is 120 and this is 120 you can see a green line blue line and a red line okay so the coils are rectangular in shape and they are set apart by how much 120 degree okay now here this is the initial position of the armature so armature 1 is perpendicular to that of the magnetic field armature 1 is what perpendicular to that of the magnetic field okay so the initial position of the magnetic field that is the coil is perpendicular to that of the magnetic field okay magnetic field okay now so coil 1 is perpendicular to that of the magnetic field now we are imagining the single phase generator okay so when it is in initial position what is the emf the emf will be what zero the emf will be what zero okay because omega t is zero so epsilon is equal to epsilon m sin omega t so substituting for omega t as zero epsilon is equal to epsilon zero epsilon is equal to what epsilon zero okay now we are rotating the armature in clockwise direction so when it comes to 90 degree it will give you a peak value when it comes to 180 degree it will be again zero when it comes to 270 degree it is giving a negative peak value when it comes to 360 degree it will complete one full rotation and it will give you a zero so you are getting an emf like this when we are rotating the coil 1 okay and we are rotating the coil 1 you are getting an emf like this from its initial position. Okay, so it begins from the origin O. It begins from the origin what? O. Now, the second coil is rotated. The second coil is at an angle of how much? 120 degrees from the first coil. Okay. Now, the EMF will start from A. The EMF will start from what? A. The dotted line shows the previous cycle. The dotted lines give you the what? Previous cycle. Okay. Only this, this line is giving you the actual cycle. Okay. So, the second coil will start from the point A. And it will have a peak value. Then come to zero. And then it will take a peak value and it will go on. Now, coming to the third one. Now, you can see here in this diagram, this is for the first coil and this is for the second coil. Now, there is an angle difference between the EMF E1. EMF E1 is the epsilon 1 is the EMF produced by the first coil. Epsilon 2 is the EMF produced by the second coil. So, you can find out the angle between these two. So, it is the phase difference is how much? 120 degrees. This is starting from zero. This is starting after 120 degrees. So, it is phase difference is how much? 120 degrees. So, you can see the angle here. This is 120 degrees. Okay. So, the phase difference between epsilon 1 and epsilon 2 is 120 degrees. Now, we will go for the third coil. The third coil will start from 240 degrees. So, the first and the third are at an angle of how much? 240 degrees. The first and the third are at an angle of 240 degrees. So, it will start from 240 degrees. That is at the point B. The dotted line shows the previous cycle. Okay. Now, we can see here. All the three coils are producing EMF at an angle difference of what? 120 with each other. Now you can see the first one is starting from here. Second is starting from the point A. Third is starting from the point B. Between the first and the second, it is 120 degree. Second and the third, it is 120 degree. First and the third, it is 240 degree. Now three different EMFs are produced. So, the separate EMFs, E1, epsilon 1, epsilon 2 and epsilon 3. So, thus, here a single phase, three phase generator is producing three EMFs with a phase difference of how much? 120 with each other. Okay. Now, what are the advantages of this three phase alternator? Now, it is having certain advantages. Okay. The three-phase alternator produces high power output than that of the single-phase one. Power output is what? Very high when you compare with that of the single-phase. For the same capacity, the three-phase alternator is smaller in size when compared to that of the single-phase. The size is what? Smaller when you compare with that of the single-phase. And the three-phase system is cheaper, okay? And it is relatively thinner and is sufficient for transmission of what? Three-phase power. Our houses are getting what? Three-phase power. So, for that, we are using a what? Three-phase generator, okay? So, it is sufficient to produce what? Three-phase power, okay? So, these are the advantages of what? Three-phase alternator. Okay, that's all about the three-phase generator.